treat, and then she was like, go away, and closed the door. And then she opened it, and then we had a long conversation. Me and John said we're going to sue her.
Yeah.
We took our candy and our phone.
Turn around and smile.
John. And then right before she closed the door, she said, I know your parents. Right, she closed, I started knocking again. She opened her head to my parents.
Okay.
Good luck.
It's a video, my friend, but that's very nice pose you got going there. So how much candy do you think, guys, think you have?
A million.
At least 10 pounds. Not even joking, though.
Have you met your goal of filling your pillowcase?
No, not even close.
This is at least 10 pounds of candy.
That's a pretty good haul, I think, just for the neighborhood.
Yeah.
Why are you videoing this?
I don't know.
This one house, documentary of our life. This one house, it was just like a teenager.
She's like, I don't give a crap. You guys can just take all of it.
I saw Emma Day with Sarah Moore.
This is a Emma Day. Way you're wearing your sweatshirt.
Yeah. With who?
I said Sarah Moore. Summer Moore.
Avery, you having a good time?
They're pretty crazy.
Are they being nice?
Wait, and the other girl.